If you have previously watched our What is Wrong with My Isopod video, you may already be a bit familiar with Rhinophoridae larvae. But thanks to ACN Archangel, I have become aware that a little bit more information may be needed for beginner isopod breeders so that they are able to tell the difference between a pregnant isopod and an isopod infected with woodlouse fly larvae. So how can you tell the difference between an isopod that is infected with a woodlouse fly larva and an isopod that is heavily pregnant? A pregnant woodlouse will begin to have a yellow pouch on the first half of her underside. As she becomes more heavily pregnant, the pouch will bulge out further and become more yellow. A heavily pregnant female will have many mancae that will be quite visible in the brood pouch. An isopod infected with Rhinophoridae larvae, on the other hand, will have a long yellow segment along the whole body that may be visible on both the dorsal and ventral view of the isopod. The larva inside will not protrude out as much as a brood pouch does. And that marks the end of this video. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on any future content.